dedicated to Henry Farnham. In the year of the primal force and the dawn of terrestrial birth, man mastered the mammoth and horse.